Alright, access the tutorial anytime during the main game. Press pause. Okay. Drills are also available for owning skills such as parrying and spellcasting. When you're in trouble, I'll fly to your side, whoever the fuck you are. Take care and safe travels. Alright, now, I think we need to recover this dude because he's taking a shit ton of beatings. Alright. Final Fantasy XV. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts when darkness falls. Gather the four crystals of the elements to save the world, yada blah blah blah. Okay, got it. I always wonder why it's called Final Fantasy when they keep on having sequels over and over again. And before Final Fantasy XV-2 comes to fruition. How long did this game, was in production, by the way? I haven't, of course, you can tell I have not researched on this game whatsoever, so, yeah. I'm going through this completely blindly. I think the only information I know from Final Fantasy XV is the Conan O'Brien review, and honestly, it's probably something that, like, a casual fan would never ever want to play. The tale of a chosen king, savior... Okay. Noctis Lucim Calum. Is that him? Is that Noctis? Are we starting at the end of the game already? Okay. Kinda looks like that. Okay, I could go through that if I want to. I can't attack or do anything. I could jump. Ow.
Nart! Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
That's Noctis with a beard? He looks so much better like this! It's not the evil fuck that we originally got. He actually looks pretty decent.
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Is this like the end of the game? This is spoilers if it is, isn't it? I don't get why games do that sometimes. Before the fall. Okay, so this is probably like still the beginning of the game or something, right? Holy shit, that looks beautiful. Of course, this is pre-rendered cutscenes, I'm assuming, so...
The Creed Hour is...
What the fuck's the subtitle? Wait a minute, how do I... I don't want to skip it. Where the fuck's the subtitles? I thought I enabled them.
Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Well, that's weird.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
He's the bad guy. Well, I'm just speculating or assuming.
Princess, so much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Bride-to-be? He's getting married?
Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed.
Okay, so this is like before everything went to shit, I'm guessing.
I would.
So we're just relaxing and...
We'd only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Was that the twist? That's his father. Oh, hey. Yeah, G-Man. Whatever that is. Freshen. It's probably gonna load a long time, so I'm probably not gonna bother. Okay, so we're on our journey to marry some bride. That's an interesting way to start off a story. What the fuck's going on? Actually, I don't even remember what the fuck the story was in the demo as well. So it was, okay. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Altissa, capital of Orcordor, where he will be formally the Union States through his marriage to Lady Lunafeia of the Imperial Province. Okay, so basically rich dude marries rich girl. Got it. This seems like your usual state of affairs for a rich marrying rich to get more richer and such. So, if we're going to learn more about these two relationships, what's it going to be like? Do they not like it? If they don't like it, that'll bring up some interesting conflicts. If there's no problem whatsoever, then whatever the fuck's happening in that fire flame scene probably is going to be a simple tragic. Holy shit, this thing's taking long to load. I won't be surprised. This game's fucking 60 gigabytes. 50 if you don't count the update that I had to download. I'm not sure if that's day one or anything, though, but the fact that, like, there's an update that early in the time span is like, what the hell? What happened there? Did you guys forget to do something while you were updating the game? Or does the PS4 have, like, a limit to how many gigabytes are in each disc or something? I don't think there should be, because it's Blu-ray, isn't it? It's Sony. Of course there should be, like, a bunch of discs. Alright, the fuck? Did our car break down?
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
Okay, so I'm guessing this is in-game graphics.
To the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
It probably is not that noticeable, but it kind of looks like the graphics did dwindle down a little bit. But I think that's perfectly fine considering how the frame rate is actually a lot better. I remember it being really, really choppy in the demo. So, what the hell? Oh, push. Why the fuck is this guy not working? Dude, come on! At least give us a hand or something. Is this Stand By Me?
Unbelievable.
Wait, this is Stand By Me.
Beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
As we stand, Stand By Me. Oh, I could turn the car as well. Oh, that sucks. I can't drive it yet.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
Well, that's cool. They included a song I like.
All by myself.
It's a cover, but I was like, it's something. If we just song. Go. As you stand. I don't know the pitch, I'm sorry.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nah, we just switched back there.
Can you guys shut up so I can enjoy the music? Come on, at least the radio's working properly fine. Also, where the hell is these subtitles? What the hell? I thought I turned them on. Default. Wait, what? Why is it not... I'm pressing X. Am I not allowed to? What the fuck? That's weird.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally.
Yeah, I think the graphics did dwindle in quality just so that they could satisfy the gameplay, which... I guess, like, if you need to make sacrifices, that's fine. I mean, gameplay is more valuable than the graphics, so that's something.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Everything I've got.
It's a cute song to start off with, I admit. Interesting, too. Yeah, the graphics don't look as crisp and clear as I hate to complain about the graphics, but like it's somewhat noticeable, I feel. It's probably gonna be a lot different if I buy the PS4 Pro, which by the way, this is the regular PS4 version, not the Pro version. So I'm pretty sure in the Pro version it'll look a lot better.
Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
That's funny, I thought the Cid in this game was going to be a girl. What the fuck, guys?
Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that's
like the media lied to me. Everyone's been either complaining or praising the fact that there's going to be a female Cid. Bull fucking shit.
She's going to take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Alrighty then. So I guess that's our one step. Yeah.
Never liked that game.
Never any good.
How many times is the car gonna break down? First the demo, now the first time? Come on. I just want a joyride and shit. Can I just steal one of these cars, Grand Theft Auto style? I guess not. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna hold circle. Oh, never mind. I thought like the circle button automatically tells you to go to a certain direction. I guess only when that like icon talk. Okay, hold on. Let me see if there's another NPC somewhere. Or a car I could jack.
Hey there, Prince.
Or I guess I could not test that out. Oh well.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
All right. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to tipsters about the area and update the map. Okay.
Whoa.
So.
Man, they got ebony out here.
I just hope that the dialogue's good because, like, if it's boring as shit, then I'm probably not gonna bother trying to update the map as the game requires you to do so. Okay, so this guy.
Well, howdy.
Wait, that's not a restaurant guy, that's a shop owner. Earn gil by completing hunts or by selling trinkets you find. Okay. Well, first off, I don't want to sell my elixirs or phoenix downs. Or my guns! Wait, hold on, I have two handguns. Oh, no, that's why. Those are for two people, I see. Oh, I see, okay. So far only he has a- you don't need a handgun, right? Yeah, I probably need him. I probably need that handgun.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our-
Where the hell are you?
Repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Okay, where the fuck was he? He was talking outside!
Adding insult to injury.
Oh, what the hell? Alright, recommend a letter to the Pauper Prince. First Noctis and Royal U-Turn set out to set sail to the neighborhood land of Okordo, where the prince is to wed his betrothed, having channeled all their funds into repairs for the regalia. However, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil. The currency choice is outside Insomnia. Okay. So, that's our quest right now, I'm
Old
guessing.
Man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah.
Let's go to
a visit.
Okay, so that's how you jump. Just tap jump, and you can hold jump, and then never mind. Okay, whatever. All right, so time to get the quest. I'm guessing.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Ask for a loan? Ask for a discount? Sure.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Lip sync is pretty on point, I gotta say.
Services, if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Okay. Oh, I can't pick the other two options. Oh, well.
Easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
You earn 10 AP. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Do I get that by, like, talking to citizens or random people and, like, building up their relationships or whatnot? Okay. Ascensions, I'm guessing, right? Ability points, activates in the Adastrophere. And acquire new abilities, journey, AP, okay. Which I'm guessing is this thing. Okay, so there's teamwork, combat, stats. Oh my god, there's a bunch of shit you could level up. Oh boy, okay. This requires 6, 16, 10. Reduce MP cost by phasing. Use stick and circle to take a step in the midair, blah blah blah. Okay, that seems like the most straightforward one. What is this one? Should I save up for that one? Or phase through an enemy attack without using MP by pressing... Oh, okay, so this is probably what I'm thinking about when it comes to parrying. So, when I'm trying to parry by holding square, it uses up MP. By having this ability, I could just press square instead at the last second and not use any MP. So this is probably good for me. But I don't have enough AP, so I'm probably going to save that for later.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here.
Okay.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Why the fuck am I gonna tell him? Okay, so... Eliminate pests, which I'm guessing are in those neighborhoods, or... Well, it's right there in the fucking exclamation mark in the opening screen. And I'm guessing we're doing this on foot, so...
Man, got a lot of different stuff here.
Is there a sprint button?
That's how it works.
There is a sprint button. Okay, good. Still wondering how the fuck this subtitle thing is not... It's not... Oops, I pressed the share button by accident. Oh, no, no, I don't... No, 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 no. Okay. Okay. Do I have to toggle them in the, alright. Maybe I have to toggle them in the main menu. If that's the case... Oh, I need to save first. Alright. This is due for a quick break anyway, so we'll be right back with the next episode, and stay tuned for Final Fantasy XV.